Back to that breaking, deadly crash shutting down a major intersection in Cape Coral. This is a live look right here. All lanes are blocked at the intersection of Del Prado Boulevard North and Northeast 10th Street. NBC2 confirms a person was killed in a crash between a car hauler and a motorcycle. A stretcher just arrived on the scene. Multiple police are holding a sheet up covering the wreckage of this crash. Count on NBC2 to stay on scene tonight, updating you on any new developments.